Elder Stone. Give it here. I trust you've wielded it with care?
Utmost care.
Is this... dried blood?
Must have already been on there.
In any event, I should be able to seal off Lucifer's pathways to Eden, as was promised. Leave me.
I guess we should pop that fat slug before that happens.
Not quite. You will want to speak with Samael. He has troubling news.
Troubling.
You've recovered the Elder Stone. Lucifer's entrance to Eden will soon be cut off, but I fear his business there was already concluded. He has promised Eden to another.
Another?
Dagon, the self-proclaimed Drowned King, has claimed Eden by some pact. He has already begun the cleansing.
Well, that doesn't sound too bad.
Dagon's cleansing is a great flood to drown the world. Every living thing will be washed away. A clean slate upon which to build his kingdom.
I guess we should pop that fat slug before that happens.
Dagon relies on his loyal Stormcaller to bring the flood. Stop this shaman and his followers, and you will foil the Drowned King's ambitions.
There's a part of me that's okay at the thought of Eden being scrubbed out of existence.
Horseman!
Dagon Stormcaller cowers behind this barrier.
His shaman roam these grounds using foul magic to keep it sealed. Find them and break the seal.
Magic will not save this Stormcaller from his fate.
This must be the barrier Abaddon spoke of.
Let's find those shaman and ask them nicely to take it down.
Thank you.
A shaman. Not for long.
Thank you. Shaman!
barrier is broken.
Just a hunch, but I'm guessing that ugly one's our Stormcaller.
Foolish demon! We are the storm!
I love it when you get like this!
Hey,
finished here.